the way for that Saturday game. Brian Little into the slot line. He scores! Brian Little finds the stick of Patrick Laine, and Patrick Laine finds the back of the net. And the Jets have a 2-1 lead.
Well, that's a pretty good release if you like that sort of thing. This starts way back in the Jets' defensive zone. Good puck support. They're able to move the puck up, but that is a really strong play at the blue line by Kulikov to keep the puck alive. And then Derek Dorsett, he's marked up with Brian Little. He turns off of Little. It gives Little enough room. And I know everybody focuses on Laine's wrist shot, and they talk about the release. He does something that I've only seen Brett Hull do in the years that I've been around the NHL.